questions to Marcelo, or for Marcelo, is in which country you were born?
Me?
Yes, I want them to know which country you were born.
Okay, I was born in Slovenia.
No, you were not. No?
Oh, mira, okay.
Yes, where are you from?
I was born in Yugoslavia back then, but then the country fell apart and Slovenia left with another country, so now I'm Slovenian. But I was born in the country that doesn't exist anymore.
It's Yugoslavia.
Yeah.
Okay, next question. If you could be a superhero, which one you be?
Superman.
Superman? Not Thor? Okay, Superman. Okay, Marcelo. What is your biggest addiction?
My biggest addiction?
Yeah.
Chocolate.
Okay. And what other question I can tell you?
Ask me.
Do you, when you fart, do you blame Kylo?
What?
No. Next question.
No.
Would you like more the mountain or the beach?
The beach.
Okay. And what is the most funniest Ecuadorian slang word you know since you come here to Ecuador?
Chuta.
I love you.
Okay. Now my turn.
Okay.
Why are you calling me Popek?
I call you Popek because Popek means pupo in Slovenian and you have a really nice pupo, nice belly button, so I call him Popek.
Okay. What is my dream country to live?
Australia, mate.
Aye, mate.
Hello, mate.
Okay. Tell me, which is our favorite dish?
But this is supposed to be my question.
No, it's okay.
Ah, it's okay.
It's ours.
Ah, I thought it was mine. Okay, okay. Our favorite dish? Oh, we have some of them, but I think it's the pad thai with tofu.
Can you say three words in my language?
Yeah. Dobro jutro, rada pička, rada te mam, upeko.
Good. Is it missing any? One more, right?
Yeah. I think.
One more. Okay. Where exactly was our first kiss?
In a bar in downtown LA.
Good.
After a mojito night.
Yes.
Of strawberries.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you, what is the tallest animal we've both seen?
The tallest animal
we've both seen? When we were riding bikes.
Oh, it was a 2.5 meters large kangaroo.
Alpha kangaroo. Like two heads bigger than Marcelo.
Yeah, insane.
What else?
That was it.
Would you like us to, if we have to pick between Australia, Los Angeles, Slovenia, or Quito, where do you think we would be happiest?
Australia.
And if Kylo Ren is Kylo Ren, that means you're Han Solo and Leia.
I don't think so, but yeah,
okay.
I don't.
Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Ciao.